This is Arnie Waters here at Waters Capital in Boston, Massachusetts. We're seeing gold hang out right around its level, right around 1820 and change. We're expecting gold to be trading in a range of between 1790 and 1850 or 60 in the next few days. The downgrades of Societe Generale and Crédit Agricole are not surprising to us. We ask you to remember that, in fact, the concern in Europe is really not about Greek debt. It's not about Irish debt. It's not about Italian debt. It's about credit swaps. Credit swaps and derivatives. Those of you with short memories will recall that it was the credit swaps. It was the fancy mortgage paper. It was the structured investment vehicles that nearly destroyed American capitalism a few years ago. Aggressive action by the Obama administration saved us from going the way of all flesh from an economic standpoint. The Europeans have no one who is willing to take that kind of stand. They're putting their heads in the sand. And so the causation of the downgrade, the causation of our paying sudden attention to the Deutsche Aktion Index and things of this type, and the FTSE, the cause of these is the unknown credit default and swap portfolios that are held by these European banks. Now, absent any TARP-type decision-making by the European banks and by Merkel and Sarkozy and the Greek prime minister and all the rest of them, there's not going to be any relief on the European front. So the Greek default, a fact, the decline of Europe, a fact. Who ever thought, and I must say, I have thought that I have a pretty wild imagination. I have never thought I would see the day that China would bail out a major European country, which is what we're seeing happen in the Italian situation today. So what we're saying is, the outlook for equities to move significantly north to make money for you is quite dark. And so we're encouraging you to stay in areas that are going to be profitable as the U.S. malaise spreads worldwide. And things such as energy-related stocks, gold, rare earths, things of which there is a finite supply and increasing demand. And so we encourage you to keep your eye on those things. And there's the odd special situation. And as we said yesterday, and thank you for your calls, we have found some very high-yielding New York Stock Exchange situations that might be of interest to those of you who are seeking yield. But this is Arnie Waters. Aim for the ice flows. Keep looking at the trouble spots. That's where the money will be. And I must say, in case you don't remember, I got that saying from a book. And part of the book was talking about how Canadian maritime postmen navigated the St. Lawrence River in winter. And they said, aim for the ice floes, because when you headed straight for the ice floes, by the time you got to where they were, that's where the open water was. So aim for the ice floes. Don't aim for the open water, because when you do that, the iceberg will be waiting for you. Arnie Waters, Waters Capital, 781-380-8888. Have a great day.